plastic, the oil, the poison. Man needs his reason to teach him today that he is not, that he must not try to be the lord of all he surveys. Little does he realize he is not as powerful as he thinks he is. Adapt or perish is nature's inexorable imperative. Come, let me show you the condition of the water bodies today. What sights I have seen! Such beauty being destroyed! How many creatures in danger of going extinct!